Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So in today's video, I'm just going to show you the gifts I got for my birthday. This is in no way like boasting or showing off. I didn't even know these type of videos existed until like, you know, you guys were DMing me, you know, to show all the gifts I got and the questionnaire I asked you, like show the gifts. And then I went on YouTube and I checked and then like there were a lot of videos like this. So like, you know, why not? Because I mentioned that, you know, I did get a lot of gifts. All of you were like really curious to know what it is. So here it is. Yeah, so just to give a little context for people who don't know what is going on right here, July 3rd was my birthday. I just had a couple of friends over to my house and I had the best day. Like, I had no expectations due to lockdown, but like I really had like one of my best birthdays ever. So yeah, all of them got me a lot of gifts. My sister sent me a lot of gifts. So yeah, let's just unbox it. I'll just unbox it in the way they, you know, made me unbox. It'll just make sense maybe in the end, I don't know. Just like, you know, I'll just unbox and show you what all I got. So yeah, let's get started. Before starting off, I just want to put it out there that these gifts might be boring for a lot of people. Like, you know, obviously, you know, because not everybody needs such things in their life, but for me, these are going to be really useful for my everyday life. These are something I've been meaning to buy, so they just got for like me. So I'm really blessed to have like such amazing friends. Touch wood, like, yeah, so touch wood. So first they gave me this looks like a lens. I just like, you know, first I opened the pack, but I'm like, dude, what the hell, did you guys get me a, like, you know, camera? And they're like, don't expect so much. And then I opened it and this is a cup. So I don't know from where they got it. It's a pretty cool cup. Like, you know, you can have anything. I don't know if it's thermal. It's not written anywhere. I should check if it's written. I don't know. It's not written anywhere. So, you know, just a cup so that I can have my hot water or anything, because I anyways don't have coffee, so probably I'll just have my hot water in it. So next what they gave me is a tripod. Like, I'll just show you a lot of clip here. So I do have a tripod. Like, I have an old tripod which I used to have. Like, it's a very weak one, so I could, like, you know, film anything on that with my phone. But if, you know, I buy a camera or if I have a camera, you cannot have such a weak tripod. You need something which is very heavy, sturdy, which will sit and not move, because, you know, your camera is very heavy. So they got me this tripod, pretty cool one, really nice. It took me a while to figure out how to use the tripod also, because yeah, I have no idea about such things. I just got so comfortable with, you know, my normal tripod, one ring light and one phone, like filming so many videos since 1 year. This is all a little new. I'm trying to figure it out. So spare with me. Even if this video quality is not good or anything, just spare with me, because there are a lot of things I'm learning. This is literally the first video I'm filming. Okay, then, like, I'll just tell you, you know, so that I can explain the rest of the things. That my sister gave me a camera. I didn't expect. I know sometimes, you know, I guess certain things, you know, she might give or he might give or something like that. But this, literally, I had no idea. I've been planning on getting a camera since May. I've been trying, you know, like doing my research and trying to find the best camera. So in the end, I got down to two cameras. One is this Sony Alpha A6400 and one more is the Canon 90D. Obviously, the Canon 90D has a like better clarity, better quality, but this is very portable. Like, all the camera specification and everything is for another video, but yeah. So I've been talking to her, debating about what to get and everything, so she finally got this camera for me. So I'm trying to figure out. I'm literally a camera virgin, if you could call me. I literally don't know anything. I've never had a camera. Like, I had maybe when I was a kid, like, you know, just to click some pictures, but I have no idea. So this video is literally the first one I'm filming on the camera, so you have to stay with me to get to the perfect time. And you should actually let me know in the comments, you know, if this is actually looking nice. Should I do this? Should I, like, I don't know how my background is looking. So yeah, then this is the camera. Next, what I got is this reflector. I'll just add a clip of it right here because it's quite huge. So all these things I've been meaning to buy them, but then I didn't have a camera only yet. I didn't have anything else, so it didn't make, like, literally make sense to buy all these things, because if I use my phone and a ring light only, it gets super hot and it gets cut off like every half an hour. I have to wait 5 minutes and then reshoot. So all these things didn't even make sense, but you know, now I have all these things, so I'll try to use it. I really don't even know how to use it. I'm trying to learn again. Bear with me a little. So the next one I have is like a super cool thing. This is a monopod, but it's a Bluetooth monopod. Really, really cool thing. I don't know again how to use it. It has a number of features. So it's a Bluetooth monopod. You have to install the app of this, and you can control it entirely from your phone. It has so many different features. Like, you know, there's what do you say? I don't know, this feeling cool. I don't even have terms to explain these things. So it looks like this. It's a very cool gadget to have if you're, especially if you're somebody who vlogs a lot, if you use a phone. I think you get an attachment for this for the camera. So probably I'll buy an attachment so that it's like, you know, way easier also. So you just have to, you know, install the app, connect with the Bluetooth, and you're good to go. So it has two motors which run it. So you can use this, and you know, once it's on, you can use this and rotate it. There's a lot of stabilization which goes through. So if you want to take a shot from lower to upper, like your camera doesn't move except only the tripod moves. It's like, you know, stable thing. So there are a lot of other features in this. It's a really, really cool monopod. I'm super excited to try and learn. There are a lot of videos about this, so I need to learn all the features. Ranil now. Really cool thing, really cool stuff. You do have to charge this, so you know, you get a charger and you get like a stand so that, you know, you can even put it down while, you know, using it if you wanna like put it down and use it. I don't know how to explain it. I'm really bad with explaining gadgets because it's not like I don't have a lot of idea about it. So if you want, like, you know, to give somebody something who's like, you know, into vlogging or into like filming, creating something, then this is really, really good. It's super cool to use, super nice. A lot of features in it, really nice. You can see there are a lot of controls here. You can click your picture in here. This, you know, is the motion sense, like, you know, to jiggle around with it. A lot of things. I can't really explain. This is not like, you know, a tutorial or anything. I literally don't even know how to focus on things. It's literally on this camera has like a lot of focal points. So whenever I move, it just wants to focus me. It doesn't want to focus this thing. So this is the monopod. It is called the Mini S Essential Smartphone Gimbal. Really, really, really cool stuff. Next one is, if you follow me on Instagram, you guys know I do use a ring light to film my videos. But when I bought it on Amazon, they mentioned it was 18 inches, but what I originally got was 10 inches, and I didn't realize it was 10 inches, but it was 7,000 rupees, and it was not worth it at all. But yeah, it did give me 1 year of a lifetime, but I didn't do it. So all the stuff, you know, all the equipment and all, my friends got it from a store called Tokyo Japan Center. I knew about this store, like I literally searched for the store a lot, like a year ago, even when I wanted to buy the ring light. But I just, like, you know, choose to ignore it. I don't know for what reason. I was just lazy to go to the store. I was like, anyways, online would be cheaper. So I bought it online. But when I went to the store recently for some other, you know, lighting and etc., I was mind blown. This ring light right here, 4,000 bucks, 18 inches, really beautiful. If you're from Hyderabad and you're looking for a ring light, really, really beautiful ring light. I told even a couple of other friends who I wanted, you know, a ring light. I told them about the shop too. They also love it. So yeah, this is a really nice ring light. I'll just show you how it looks. It's an 18 inch ring light, really nice. Like, I don't have, there's nothing much to tell about the ring light. It is a Simpex ring light.
So this is the ring light, guys. This is an 18 inch ring light. It doesn't come with the stand. You have to, of course, buy the stand separately. I just switch it on and you can see how bright it is. So it's pretty bright and pretty big, and obviously you can, you know, change the temperature. You can dim the light, you can make it a little warm if you want. You want to make it a little cool, you can do that. You can even attach your phone to it, and it even has a battery holder, but it obviously doesn't have a battery. I don't have a battery, so I do plug it in when I want to use it.
So, like, you know, so this is my older ring light. You can see literally like half of it. It's quite small. It's just the hand size of my hand, and this is like quite bigger compared to this. So this was only 10 inches, and this is like the 18 inch one. This one they made me open is the camera. Like, you know, they had came the camera bag, the camera and etc. I already mentioned the name of the camera. My sister got me an 18:135mm lens. That's what even I wanted to buy as well. So lens, phone, camera. So there are a few attachments which she gave me with the camera. So one was this SD card, like a 128GB SD card. Next one of my friend gave is this mic. So obviously I'll need a mic for the camera. So this is a mic. mic. This is the Boya Universal Cardioid Microphone. So this is how it looks. Just have connected the camera so that, you know, just the audio quality of your videos can be really, really good. So yeah, now I think it's making sense. You know, all these things like are like a package for my studio setup, which is really cool. So next thing I got is this crystal ball type of thing. I don't know what this is, like a glass ball or something. So they don't know how to use it or how to make it work, but they saw a video somewhere that you can do really cool photography stuff with this, so they gave me this. I have to figure out how to use this, like I have to figure out everything else. So next door they gave me is like, you know, a couple of cards. They wanted to, like, you know, handwrite some few things, few personal notes, but obviously they forgot in the end and they left, and then they realized that they didn't write it. But yeah, they gave me two cards. So one more gift, it's not like a physical gift, but a couple of my friends donated money to Akshay Patra Foundation in my name. So it was a really sweet thing for me, because a lot of people, you know, suffering during this time, I'm trying my max to donate as much as I can. So yeah, it was a really sweet thing they did to me. I was like so very, very overwhelmed when they sent me the screenshot of the donation. I don't know, it just meant so much to me. So next, we just have one last thing. This is like a makeup bag. I do already have a similar makeup bag for my bridal kit. It's a very, very, very useful kit. You can put a lot of things in this. Brushes, bronzers, all the single colors, so many things, lipstick. It's a very, very useful bag. It comes like, you know, you can place your brushes here. You can place your palette inside this zip as well. So it's a really useful makeup bag. But this is special because one of my friend hand painted it. Like, these are my initials A and K. Really beautiful. It looks really, really beautiful. Such a nice gift. Yeah guys, that's it. That's about it. My parents wanted to give me a couple of things that in the going, they're not yet done. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I don't know, I you guys are interested in seeing what I got, so I just made a video. I don't know if this would give any idea for you gift, because these are not like normal things people have, like these are kind of equipment. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell. It'll mean the world to me. And thank you so much for all the love on my birthday. I don't know why I couldn't see the story mentions, but it meant a lot. I tried to reply to as many as I can, but yeah, obviously I cannot reply to everybody. Thank you so much. I love you guys. Bye.